So, people, I also heard that there are people out there who talk about the blog and converse with each other and don't have a MySpace account so that they can comment to on my blog. Well, I would like for you to still comment to us. I'm going to be listing my email address right down there, and I would just like for you guys to please, if you would, maybe email us your responses, either Bob or myself. I'll put my email address. If you know Bob, you're more than welcome to email to him. I'm not going to put his on here unless he says it's okay. But you're more than welcome to email to us and let us know what you're thinking, so that way we can comment and, you know, talk to you on here, and that way it's a two-way street. It's not just one way, because one is the loneliest number that you've ever seen. Yeah. I also had something else I wanted to play off of my iPod that always makes me crack up, and, can I get it on here fast enough? I think I can. I have to, like, scroll through everything, because I don't have it set up, of course. I'm not that high-tech. But it is from a performer. Her name is Shirley Q. Liquor. For people out there who don't know who she is or what she is or anything like that, she's been on a couple of, she was on RuPaul's, one of her CDs. She is a entertainer. I don't know how to really say that nicely. But she is a white man who dresses up as a female, black female, is I guess how I should say that. And she's so funny. Her name is Shirley Q. Liquor, and she does a lot of different songs. Most people know maybe her doing The Price is Right. She redid that song, if you've ever heard that. But the one that cracks me up, that's not it. I'll get to it sooner or later. Here we go. Let me make sure my volume is up.
Today we're in the room receiving a egg McMuffin. How do you say this word? Egg McMuffin. I can't say it. I'm sorry. I don't know how you pronounce it. Okay. Today we're going to receive an Egg McMuffin. Egg McMuffin. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm learning. I really don't.
Oh, Edna, some funny stuff. And then she did The Price is Right, a remake of that. I love this stuff. It's just perfect.
Girl, this Shirley Q. Liquor, and I love a rainy day. But that give me an excuse not to have to do no washing. You know what? I don't have to wash no clothes. Because I don't have to be hanging them up out there. Anyway, I sit home and look at stories. One right after the other, the Bold and the Beauty, and
All my children's.
I look at the, that just runs together in my mind from the edge of night on. And then every day I look at The Price is Right. I love that show so much, honey. The Price is Right. Come get a prize. Might as well jump up and holler, honey, if you want some merchandise. Lord, come get your prize. There goes the love you can bring. Wait, they get out of the refrigerator, girl. She's just so pristine. My Mark is old. He is so old. And the announcer is just a drag queen or something. She's old too.
I'm sure you do.
I have a nice prize for you. If you can get the price, it's $1 without going over. I'll sometime go out there and help you spin the wheel, girl. He is so nice. And he will help you get the price of the car without actually telling you. Just watch his hands. That's how he do. Bob Barker, the price is right. Have your pet spayed or neutered. I love to look at that show, honey, with them big models. Honey, when they get them hips on, they get fired off of that show. Yes, the price. Yes, the price. Yes! Oh, Lord, I got happy down there for me.
Well, there you go. That's a little bit of Shirley Q. Liquor. I hope she wasn't too inappropriate for everyone this morning or this afternoon. there we go. That's all I have to say today. No questions, no really anything exciting today. I hope maybe you'll get a laugh out of something I did instead of a question. But email me in anything you want to talk about, chat about, any topics maybe that I didn't cover that I should have covered. Let me know. And see you later, vloggers. Bye!